shocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now in place.
Wiper 2-3.
2-2, comp check on 257.
Viper 2, clear to start. Meet up Victor 16.
2.
Viper 2, radio check, Victor 16.
2-2, let me Charlie, not me.
Bye-bye.
You need me to help you with the mode 1 and mode 3 setup on the IFF? No, I can. Copy. So linear 05, correct, on the IFF?
Negative, I'm 04.
Copy.
Profile 703 and 704. Set up 17.6.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Left 215.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Lee, should we set our skin, or is that not a big concern? Sorry, what? Should we set our skin, or don't worry about it? Nah, don't worry about it. Copy. Two's green jet.
Three's green jet.
20. 10. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Maneuver. Pitch. Plus 5. Go right. 15.
All right, flight push uniform 1, and I'll call for taxi.
2-7.
3.
Left 070 down to 79. Right. Cardheading 134.
Nellis Ground, Viper 2, 3 ship, F-16 at the revetments, request taxi for departure.
Viper 2, Nellis Ground, taxi via Golf Alpha, runway 03 left, cross runway 03 right.
Taxi 03 left, Alpha, cross 03 right, Viper 2. Alright, flight, I'm pushing my nose out. Alright, departure briefing is going to be pretty simple. We're going to fly runway headed for 11 and a half miles. At that point, we will intercept the Boulder City 344 radial and fly that north to Juneau. Juneau is going to be 44 DME on that radial. We will cross Juneau at or above 17,000 feet.
To copy.
I guess the hold short line's a little closer. I'm pushing. Now it's traffic, Viper 2, holding short runway 03 left.
Viper 2, when you approach your departure runway, quietly switch to tower, call tower, tell them you're holding short.
Thank you. Alright, flight push comm 2.
114. 1 minute. 30 seconds.
2's up.
10, 5, 4,
3's up.
2, 1, maneuver.
Nellis Tower, Viper 2, ready for departure, 03 left.
Viper 2, Nellis Tower, hold on. 03 left.
Viper? All aircraft stand by for time hack in 25 seconds. Time will be
18:14. Setting up for the last start. Set up to about 10,350 knots heading.
All traffic in 10 seconds, time will be 18:14.
Five, four, three, two, one. Hack, time 18:14. 60
seconds, 30 seconds, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Viper 2, Nellis Tower, wind calm, one cleared for takeoff, runway 03 left.
Clear for takeoff, 03 left, Viper 2. Alright, we'll go ahead and line up echelon and we'll do a 15 second interval.
Is there any way we have
Is there a fucking windsock out here?
At least not the one, not one we can see right now. Two brakes set.
Three brakes set.
One, run it. And roll. Nellis departure, Viper 2, 3 ship F-16 with you, climbing through 7,000, departing to the north.
Viper 2, Nellis departure, radar contact 8 miles northeast of Nellis, climb via the Dream 6.
Thank you.
Nellis departure, leaving my airspace to the north for the change of route.
Viper 2, good day. Flight push comes. And I think Tanker should be on COM 6. Do you want us to go 6, late?
Yeah, go 6.
I guess so.
Okay.
Tango 1-1, Dodge 1-1, request rejoin.
Jean lead, 2 mile trail. Cap.
We will form up on the tank.
Two.
Three, one, speed check.
I am 330, but I'm about to climb to 27,000.
Is that where our tanker's at? Up 27 block?
Yeah, it's at 28,000.
Oh, fun.
We're on Nevada, because this is our training for our first Black Flag mission. We're hitting the tanker first before our TOT, which we're a whole hour off from our TOT still. Yeah, we definitely have quite a bit of time. Tanker maneuvering.
Texaco, Viper 2, 3 ship F-16, rejoining Porta.
Harbor 3-1 checking in, Mission 3.
Viper 2's got you, Lima Charlie Hub.
5x5.
Okay, let's not get dumb with the altitude hold. That's cold 4-7.
Alright, one's slided.
Contact. Clear contact.
Two, moving pre-contact.
Texaco 1-1, Ford 1-1, request rejoin.
Ford 1-1, Texaco 1-1, proceed to pre-contact at 28,000 at 270.
Ready, pre-contact. Ready, pre-contact.
Clear contact.
Continue moving back.
Oh, Kodak, look at that. You get the straight and level.
Exco 11, Viper 31, RTC 16, advancing to port observation.
She's definitely not happy up here. She's about pinned.
Climb reference to your point 5.
Thank you.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys.
Return pre-contact.
Hey, Loco, is there a way to set the 31s to drop in a pair? I didn't think there was.
Sorry, boys, there's a ton going on in my head right now.
What's up?
Just a little helmet fired, and I'm not calling my turns out for you guys, so I apologize. I'll probably be a little bit scatterbrained. Hard to pump.
Sorry?
I was just trying to remember if there's a way to drop the 31s in pairs. I don't think there is, actually. Well, I mean, we've got two different targets, so we probably don't want to do a pair anyway.
Do we have two different impact times, or...?
No, so just hit the first target on time, and then immediately drop the second bomb on steer point 9, right after that. Yeah, you got two different impact points, steer point 8 and steer point 9.
Okay. Tracking.
Did I just completely take you guys the wrong way? It's alright, doesn't matter, we're good. We're good, we're good.
Yeah, we still got like 39 minutes.
Yeah. I'm going to enter a north-south orbit here at waypoint 5. Yeah, 2-3, if you didn't already, go ahead and go to your cruise page and set your TOS for steer point 7 to, 13, 14, 29? I didn't do the time hack, I'm using Zulu.
Do you want a quick hack, Lee?
Nah, it's fine. The minutes and seconds line up, I don't need the hour. Coming left.
So just to confirm, 14, 14, 29 for steer point 7.
No, 14, 29, 00.
Okay, that makes more sense. 3.
Correct, it's 1939, 1939, 00.
Just to confirm, Lee, we're on the 39 minute mark now, not the 29.
Sorry. 1929 00. Thank you, Neptune. That is the final answer. 1929 00 for steer point 7.
Okay, cool. Just wanted to make sure if it changed or not.
No, good call.
And then, well, on the way home, we're doing Jason to strike.
Jason to strike, and then you'll get vectors and attack in 2-1 X-ray. And we'll fly those solo. Gonna roll out due north. Get ready to roll out.
Battery low. Charging battery.
That's not good. What happened to SRS? Thank you.
2-2, comp check?
Yeah, it's back.
Okay, I thought I was the only one. Yeah, I got
5. These server comps are killer, man. I can almost say it word for word now.
I'm shallowing the turnout a little bit for energy. I can't hold that without burning. Gonna do 15 degrees bank, I guess.
Alright, 10 degrees to go, we're rolling out, 000. Thank you. Probably heading back, just a heads up, I'm probably going to have to hop out after we do the strike. I won't be able to go back in to fly, so, or fly the approach.
Two.
Three,
moving early.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's going to be close to 10, and then he's going to have to stack us up in that whole... Alright, coming left. But slowly speeding up, hopefully this is a little more comfortable. Are you guys ready to pop a 180?
Oh yeah, always.
Alright, we're go. Dobber to 8 and drop on time, because that steer point 7 is a release point for you to drop at steer point 8. Okay? And then as soon as you drop on 8, you dobber to 9 and drop on that. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta do both 8 and 9. 8's the one that you really want to get on TOT.
So, Luca, what'd you do tonight on your flight? Oh yeah, which ones? Yeah, boy. Are y'all all CMR now? Yeah, I believe it. Good job, though, dude. Congrats. Oh, that's awesome. You guys had three check rides today. All CMR check rides, or? That's cool. Right on.
Showing an ETA of 2820, do you concur?
Everyone's are going to be different. You're flying, your steer point 7 and 8 and 9 are different from ours. You're on your own once we push to make your TOT.
Yeah.
I'm showing for an ETA of 327.49 for my steer point 7.
Oh damn,
yeah.
Okay. You guys are busy.
And then you can use the offset from steer point 6 a little bit to help with your time. Viper 2, pushing. Alright, push to your steer point 6, start leading 7, and break off. Good luck.
Okay, good. Yeah, let me know. I'd like to give that a watch.
Confirm you don't want us to fence in yet?
Yeah, go ahead and fence in. At this point, no need to follow my lead. You're on your own.
Two. Two fenced, 8-5.
One fenced, 8-5.
Three's fenced, 8.0.
He's going to climb to 28.
You'll want to be at about Mach 0.8 when you drop, and then line up that TOS on steer point 7.
Two, establish a drop altitude, 2-8.
I think we're in the northern half. I can look at the F-10 real quick. Oh yeah, we're pretty far northeast. Yeah, basically.
Piper 1's passing steer point 6, 3 minutes and 30 seconds ahead, so we're slowing.
2's heading 0.7, Vegas TOT.
Yep. 1's established on course, on altitude.
Climbing to 3-0 for deconfliction.
No. You'll want to be at 28 to get your bomb drop time correct, Coda.
Just for now, while we're coming inbound.
I mean, you just don't fuck up your TOT with that. I would highly suggest just staying on altitude.
Okay. Keep 2-8 for 3.
Yeah, but I mean, if you want to climb up there, you can still make the time go.
It's okay. Just got a little bit of close call there in the dark. I can't see anybody out here.
Viper 1 is now on time or speed up?
Viper 2 is on time.
Five, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0,
how's the timers looking for you?
Two is dead nuts.
Three is 11 seconds.
On time now.
All right, one is also dead nuts. Kodak, the easier you get that fixed, the easier it'll be, because you want to make sure you're right at Mach 0.8 when you drop, make it as close as possible.
Yeah, it's coming down. It's like 5-4 seconds early now.
Roger. If it helps you out, my my required ground speed here of 465 knots gets me right on the dot and lines everything up. If you can manipulate it to maybe get that required speed.
Yeah, copy.
All right, 2 minutes to drop.
Well, this is going to be interesting, dropping basically right over my lead. I said this is going to be awkward. I'm basically going to be dropping the same time as my lead, like right above him. Yeah.
I'm at 5 seconds to drop.
Mile and a half.
Request rejoin.
Flight Nellis approach should be channel 4, uniform 4.
2. 2. Viper 2-2, pushing Nellis Roll.
Bye.
Adios, amigo.
On Nellis approach, radar contact 32 miles southeast of Beatty. Flight adjacent recovery, expect TAC in 21 left. Set to maintain 13,000 Nellis altimeters 2935. 2935, descend to maintain 13,000, Viper 21.
Nellis approach, Viper 2-2, on the adjacent recovery from Garth, Angels 2-7.
Viper 2-2, Nellis approach radar contact, 18 miles northeast of Beatty, fly the adjacent recovery, expect TAC in 2-1 left. Center maintain 13,000, Nellis altimeter is 2935.
Fly the adjacent recovery, descend and maintain 13,000, Viper 2-2.
Nellis approach, Viper 2-3. Nellis approach, Viper 2-3, at Garth Angels 2-8 on the adjacent recovery.
Viper 2-3, Nellis approach, fly the adjacent recovery, expect TAC and 2-1 left. Set to maintain 13,000 Nellis altimeters 2935.
Chase on recovery down to Angels 13, Viper 23.
Viper 2-3, fly heading 160 vectors for space.
160, Viper 2-3.
Viper 21 Nellis, approach, depart, strike, heading 060.
Leave strike at 060, Viper 2. Nellis approach Viper 1-1 at Garth, looking for the adjacent recovery, Angel Swain.
Viper 1-1, Nellis approach radar contact 22 miles northeast of Beatty. Find adjacent recovery, Spectac and 2-1 left. Nellis altimeter is 2935, set and maintain 15,000.
Expecting 2-1 left, 2935. And find adjacent recovery, Viper 1-1.
Goddammit.
I'm on Beatty.
Viper 2-2 left through turn heading 040, rejoin the recovery.
2-2-2.
Nellis arrival, Viper 1-2, over guard, looking for adjacent recovery.
Viper 1-2, Nellis approach radar contact.
Oh.
23 miles northeast of Beatty. Fly to adjacent recovery, Spectac and 2-1 left. Send and maintain 17,000. Nellis altimeter is 2935.
Looking for 2-1 left. Altimeter is 2935, flight attack and heading Viper 1-2.
Viper 2-2, left turn heading 040, rejoin the approach.
I'm on it.
I may have you guys call sign mixed up. Viper 2-2, are you, what's your score?
2-2, Squawk 3005.
Alright, I think I got Viper 2-3. Viper 2-3, fly heading 020. Rejoin the approach.
Left 020, rejoin the approach, Viper 2-2. Correction, Viper 2-3.
Yeah, as you got back. Viper 2-1, set to maintain 9,000.
Set to maintain 9,000, Viper 2-1.
Viper 2-2, depart, 80 heading 06, correction, depart, strike heading 06.
2, that's 060.
Viper 2-3, right turn heading 080, vectors to strike.
Right 080, vectors to strike, Viper 2-3. Nellis Tower, Viper 1-2, requesting altitude.
Viper 1-2, set to maintain 15,000.
15,000. Viper 1-2.
Thank you.
one passing flush at 15 knots.
Dallas approach radar contact 27 miles northeast of 80. Fly to Jason recovery. Expect TAC and 21 left. Set to maintain 13,000 Dallas altimeter is 2935.
Fly to Jason recovery. Expect 21 left and descend to 13,000 feet on 2835.
Viper 22 fly present heading. Set to maintain 9,000.
22 to set to maintain 9,000.
Viper 22, amend your altitude, set to maintain 11,000.
221-1000.
Viper 11, Dallas approach, set to maintain 11,000.
11,000, Viper 1.
Viper 23, say speed.
Viper 23, 350 indicated. Dallas Tower, Viper 1-2, passing through flush at 15,000.
Viper 2-2, descend and maintain 9,000.
2-2, descend and maintain 9,000.
Viper 23, fly heading 060, send and maintain 9,000.
060, down to 9,000, Viper 23.
060.
This is affirmative, Lieutenant 060-23.
Viper 21, right turn heading 130, join the final approach course.
Right turn for the final approach course, number 21. Right turn 13.
Viper 11, fly heading 080 vectors for strike, send and maintain 11,000.
080 descending to 11,000, Viper 1.
Viper 23, to set and maintain 9,000. I think I already gave them.
Yeah, 23's on the descent to 9,000.
Viper 21, you're 5 miles from cut me across, cut me at or above 8,800, you're cleared for the TAC in 21 left.
Cleared for the TAC in 21 left, approach Viper 21.
Okay.
That is control Viper 13, flush 13,000.
Viper 13, continue on the Jason pickup.
Continue on the Jason, Viper 13.
Now it's time to just trust the instruments.
Viper 2-3, check altimeter, maintain 9,000. Bell's altimeter is 2-9 or 3-5.
Check 2835 or 2935.
Delta altimeter is 2935. 6.5 Viper 2-2, right turn, hang 130.
Right turn, hang 130, Viper 2-2.
Nellis approach, Viper 3-1, flight of 216s, westbound of Garth, Angels 20, request a split to land on the TACN 21 X-ray, 21 left.
Viper 3-1, Nellis approach. Viper 1-2, left turn heading 060, vectors for strike, set to maintain 1-1 out.
060 left hand, maintain 1-1000, Viper 1-2.
Viper 2-3, fly heading 160. You're 5 miles from Cutney, cross Cutney at or above 8,800. You're clear to attack in 21 left approach.
Right 160, request company at or above 8,500, clear for the ILS TAC in, X-ray 21 left, Viper 2-3.
Viper 2-2, fly heading 160, you're 5 miles from Cutney, cross Cutney at or above 8,800, you're clear for TAC in
2-2, cross Cutney at 8,800, clear for the 21 left.
Viper 2-3, I had your call sign wrong there. Viper 2-3, fly heading 070, vectors to cut.
Left 070, Viper 2-3.
Viper 1-1, fly heading 050.
050, Viper 1-1.
Viper 1-3, fly heading 060.
060, Viper 1-3.
Viper 3-1, Nellis approach, sorry about that. You radar contact. Cleared for the Jason recovery, expect TAC in 21 left. Set of maintain 13,000, and also altimeter is 29 or 35.
Sentiment, say again, the center maintain, is that 10,000, 29 or 35?
Set of maintain 13,000, altimeter is 29 or 35.
13,000, 29 or 35, 5 or 31.
Viper 2-3, right turn, heading 210, join the final approach course.
210, direct the final approach for Viper 2-3.
Fly heading 250, you're 5 miles from Cutney, cross Cutney at or above 8,800. You're cleared for the tack end 211.
I'll tell you after.
Viper 2-1, welcome to Nellis. Right turn 1-8, taxi to Mark on the ground. Contact Nellis Tower 327.0.
2-2, switching to Nellis Tower. Nellis Tower, Viper 2-2, passing Jenner on the 2-1 left tacking.
Viper 2-2, Nellis Tower, wind calm, clear to land runway 2-1 left.
Viper 2-2, clear to land runway 2-1 left.
Right, 4-9.
Dallas Ground, Viper 2-2, clear of 2-1 left at Alpha. 2-2, taxi to park monitor. Viper 2-2.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Gonna go ahead and start shutting down the stream.